Let me show you how to make the TikTok viral salmon, but with a twist. You don't want to miss out on this. So good. First, you're going to grab your salmon. I'm taking the skin off, and then you're going to season it. I added a little bit of spray, salt, pepper, garlic powder, and a little bit of paprika. Then I'm adding it into the air fryer for 10 minutes at 400 degrees. Here's a twist. Cut up some onions and mushrooms and saute them. Add some salt and pepper. Once that's ready, you're going to remove it and add one egg. Make sure you fry that up. Add in your white rice. Now we're going to grab the salmon from the air fryer. We're going to add the salmon in and we're going to mix it all up. I'm adding a little bit of teriyaki sauce right on top and I'm going to add in my veggies. Once it's all mixed up, you're going to add some mayo, some sriracha sauce, and mix it all together. I added a little bit of sesame seeds on top, and this meal was delicious. Follow me to see more.